Barclay Mansion, the place where I died.
No!
Everyone must pay.
you're blind or just ignorant. You have a talent, boy. Your camera sees things, things the rest of us only dream about.
Okay, everyone, close your eyes and open your minds. Open yourself up to the spirit world.
People actually live like this? So much for showing the truth about LA nightlife, Mr. Fancy Photographer.
Maybe it's time for some truths about the rich and famous. All the debauchery you can stomach, but with the edges filed off.
I'm not so sure about those edges. Anyway, if it pays the bills.
Okay, let's see what this billionaire nutjob wants from us.
Also here to bask in the glory of Howard Barkley. Not that he's here to meet you. Don't worry. He's cooped up in his sick room and will probably not die before giving you a proper welcome. So, you're the photographer. Welcome to Crazyville.
Hi!
The rest of the cast. Tom Shepard, purveyor of expensive shit and know-it-all asshole.
Hi! Glad you could make it.
And let's not forget the queen of mediocrity, Miss Medium Walters.
It's Meadow, actually. Nice to meet you. You're here to photograph a seance, right?
Yeah. We're just here for a couple of days.
Like the rest of us, honey. Just like the rest of us.
You know how the song goes, right? Ed is dead. Welcome to the afterlife.
Hey, energy coursing through you. You're different now. Your senses are more refined, sharper. You can see and hear everything if you want it bad enough. Try and use it. See if you can find me. Maybe it will make you feel lush, lush, lush.
Just go fetch me a drink, Alan. You know which brand I like.
You need to help me out here, Howard, or I swear to God, I'll make you pay.
Are you completely out of your mind? Or are you just drunk as usual?
I need this. God damn it, you owe me this after what you made me do. I never wanted to.
I might be old, and I might look weak, but I could fucking destroy you in an instant, Alan. I own you. Whatever made you think otherwise?
I like the artists that show it as it is. Reality, you know?
Yes, reality. It always finds a way to disappoint you.
I mean, I can find you other stuff too. I've got great connections. Great connections.
Thank you.
but it's the time compass from our movie. I would love to be able to keep something, anything from this shoot.
You know what? I think you should have it.
What? No. Seriously?
Yeah, it's yours.
You should meet her too.
I think I know who you're talking about. I was thinking the same thing.
I bet you did. Let's talk more in the library. Less people there to listen in. Go get the key from the service staff. Should be on one of the bar carts.
No.
the one to blame. What did they do to deserve this, Ed?
Find me, Ed. I am waiting.
Thank you. Please speak to me, Dad.
Please.
No. 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 Why? Dad.
Everything's safe and sound. I wish she didn't force me to this, Howard. Jesus Christ. What's become of me? Stealing from a dying old man. Well, a woman's gotta do what a woman's gotta do. Time to prepare for the seance, I guess. I hope you don't die before it starts, Howard. That would be a real shame.
like it any more than you do. Honestly, if I'd known that this would happen when I died, I wouldn't have fought so hard to stick around. Barclay invited us. The sick old man was afraid of dying. He wanted to understand the ever after. There was a seance of sorts. Fuck knows what happened. But here we are.